Hey you guys, it's Celia, and today's video is in partnership with Mane and Tail. I'll be doing an unboxing of their Mane and Tail Herbal Grow collection. This collection has new labels and has been reformulated. So let's just get right into what's inside the box. Now, all of the products contain plant-based ingredients, a natural blend of herbs with botanical proteins and olive oil complex. They're made to condition your hair and scalp and just make your hair soft and shiny. So, the shampoo and conditioner, they help to nourish and strengthen and fortify your hair from root to tip. And all the products smell so good, you guys. And then the leave-in cream, which also can double as a hair mask, which I think is great, helps to provide maximum volume and shine for thicker and healthier hair, and also prevents with frizz, split ends, and hair loss. So the products are paraben-free, alcohol-free, and they're cruelty-free as well. So I did also receive two vials of herbal bath soaks inside of my box, which I thought was a really nice touch. You guys know it's spring now, and I feel like spring just embodies, you know, renewing and rejuvenating. And I feel like this box is perfect for rejuvenating not only your hair, but your body. So now I'm going to show you how these products worked on my hair, and just continue watching because I will give you more details on how you can win your own box. So I first used the Herbal Grow shampoo, and just look at this amazing lather it gave me, you guys. It definitely felt very moisturizing on my hair, but it also felt very cleansing. So I just worked this in, scrubbed my scalp, worked it also along the length of my hair, and when I rinsed it, my hair was left nice, soft, and manageable. Was not dry or stripped at all, so I definitely loved that. But then after I used the shampoo, I went on to the Herbal Grow conditioner, and this was a nice creamy consistency. It felt very, very softening on my hair, and it had amazing slip. As you guys can see, I'm just gliding it right through my hair with my fingers, so detangling was a breeze. My curls really seemed to like this and soak it on up, and my curls were just left nice, soft, hydrated. And I went ahead, left that on for just 1 to 2 minutes. You don't need to leave it on long at all. And then once I did that, my hair, y'all, this was just an amazing wash day. But now I'm going to show you how I use the leave-in cream to style. Now, the Herbal Grow leave-in cream is meant to shape, hydrate, and add shine, and this had a tad bit thicker consistency than the conditioner, which I actually liked just because I was only using this product to style my hair, so I just wanted something a bit heavier that was going to provide me with a lot of moisture and also hold. And like I said, this can be used as a hair mask if you would like, but I chose to just use it as a leave-in cream, and it really just hydrated my curls, made them pop. It did add shine. My curls really, really enjoyed this, and I just knew my twist out was going to be super good, you guys. So I applied the leave-in cream to wet detangled hair. Once I applied it, I just I twisted it on up, repeated to the rest of my hair, and then once my hair was dry, I took it out, and these are the final results. So I did actually use the two vials of herbal bath soak and poured it into my nice hot steamy bath, and you guys, it was so nice and relaxing. I really, really enjoyed this. So if you guys are interested in receiving your own Herbal Grow box from Mane and Tail, then all you have to do is head to their Instagram, make sure to follow them, like their giveaway post, and comment and tag 3 friends. friends, and that is how you will be entered to win your own Herbal Grow collection box. And if you guys would just like to purchase it on your own, you can head to maneandtail.com where you can purchase it yourself. So I hope you guys enjoyed this unboxing and little demo. Definitely make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in another video.